Proto.io allows you to enhance your prototypes with AI-generated images by accessing the AI Wizard tool at the top of your Proto.io editor. There are four types of visuals you can choose from in the drop-down menu: product listing images, logos, blog post images, and UI icons. For this example, we will generate a product image to add to our furniture retail app. In order to get a solid result, it is important to type a prompt that is clear and describes your vision. In our case, we will ask the wizard to generate a realistic image of a purple sofa. Please be patient while the image is being generated. The process can take up to 40 seconds. In case the result is not satisfactory, click Generate New, and the wizard will use the same prompt to make a new attempt. If you are happy with the result, click on Add to Canvas for the image to be added to your prototype. Feel free to resize, move, or crop the image to fit your prototyping needs. All of your AI-generated images are automatically saved and can be easily retrieved through the Asset Manager. Note that the wizard automatically assigns a custom name to your image based on your initial prompt. It is worth noting that using the AI image generator is free. However, be aware there are daily usage limits in place. Additionally, the wizard rejects prompts that contain references to trademarked brands and inappropriate or violent content.